Hive's XY pad comprises four separate 2D controllers, accessed via the XY page of the central hexagon, and each able to modulate up to 8 parameters from throughout the synth for deep and intuitive performance control. The XY page offers 3 views. The first shows all 4 XY controllers in a single pad. Click the numbers in the pad or on the right to select a controller, or roll the mouse wheel over the pad to scroll through them. The second view shows each XY controller in a separate pad, and the third view shows all 8 X and Y axes as knobs. The same 8 knobs are also accessible in the preset browser for auditioning purposes. The X and Y labels associated with each controller are editable name fields used to title them descriptively according to their multi-parameter functions. Double-click a name to edit it. Right-clicking a pad opens a preset menu of useful pad-specific assignment combinations. Oscillators and MIDI control AB offset for XY1. Filters for XY2, envelopes and LFOs for XY3, and effects for XY4. If the XY controllers are unassigned when a preset is loaded, Hive will automatically assign them. These preset assignments are for convenience and quick setup, however, and of course there's no actual restriction in terms of which parameters can be assigned to each controller. To reveal the assignment matrix in the bottom bar, click the Edit button in the XY pad for the controller you want to hook up, or one of the XY buttons at the right-hand end of the bar itself. Here, up to 4 parameters can be assigned to each X and Y controller, with depth settings and slot modifiers applied just as they are in the modulation matrix. See the modulation video for details.